It won't be long now. They're almost ready. The starter brings the field into line. 9 runners in this attempt on the world record. Won't be long. Away they go this time. Nobody seems over keen to break the line, but moving through on the inside now is Sutcliffe from Pataru. Dropping just in behind him is McDowell, and a gap about 3 yards back to Snell, and behind then to Jones, Davies, Odlazil, Beckett, Lloyd and Ellison. Around the pine tree bend they go. The pace seems to be quickening as Sutcliffe strides out in the lead there, followed by McDowell from the Varsity Club. 2 or 3 yards in further back to Snell. We go in behind then to Jones, just behind to Odlazil and Davies. Davies just ahead of Odlazil there as they go around the back straight there into the pits, and into the lead goes Sutcliffe striding away. Lloyd, Ellison and Beckett bring up the rear. Around the top bend and coming into the straight for the first time and moving up onto Sutcliffe is McDowell. Snell just sitting in behind, but it's still Sutcliffe there slightly in front, but McDowell goes past him this time as they come up to the first quarter. It's McDowell coming to the line there just ahead of Sutcliffe, and the time will have a few in a moment. It's 56 seconds, a fantastic time for the first quarter. And McDowell strides into the lead there. There goes Snell. He's striding along very smoothly. There's a gap about 3 yards back then to Davies, who goes past Sutcliffe and Jones. In behind to Odlazil, back to the leaders as they go around the pine tree bend again. This time it's McDowell by a bare yard or so from Sutcliffe. A gap of about 8 yards in back to Davies. A further gap back to Odlazil, and the rest of the field are starting to struggle already. They come down the back straight. McDowell striding out keenly a yard there to Snell, and about 8 yards back to the rest of the field, and a long, long gap back to the tail enders. Around the top they come this time, still moving out in front is McDowell. McDowell leads there just from Snell. Snell seems to be getting ready to take charge. They come into the home straight. He strides past him in a flash. It's Snell, the world record holder, about 2 or 3 yards in front there of McDowell, who dropped back very quickly. They're coming up towards the half mile this time. That's Snell on his own. He goes through it. Snell goes through it for the half mile. It's 154. This is killing pace. Can he keep it going? Around the pine tree bend they go this time. That's Snell by about 3 yards there from Odlazil, who's desperately trying to keep up with him. It's Snell out in front there, 8 yards now back to Odlazil. A gap about 15 yards back to Davies. Snell on his own as he goes round the back, moving in towards the pit straight. It's Snell by about 10, 12 yards. Snell still in front. Around the top they go this time. Snell 15 yards out from Odlazil. A gap back to Davies. A long gap back to the rest of the field. Down the straight they come towards the three-quarter mark. And it's this colossus of modern athletics. It's Peter George Snell way out in front by about 15 yards. Strides through the three-quarter mark in the time. 2:54 for the three quarters. Around the pine tree bend he goes. No slackening in the stride there. It's Peter Snell, fluid drive going along the back. Peter Snell by about 15 yards there from Odlazil, who's struggling to keep up the pace. Davies further back around the pine tree bend and towards the pine, in towards the back straight, and it's Snell. It's Snell out on his own, striding along smoothly, his arms driving, carrying on, calling on all his reserves of strength along the pit straight there. Peter Snell, the 1500 metres mark will be coming up in just a moment. He goes through it at about 3:37, not the world record, but not far outside at the fastest of the mile race. And it's into the home stretch now, and 30,000 roaring spectators encouraging Snell on as he comes down this home straight. Snell, Snell, they roar. He comes up towards the finishing tape. He's through it. Yes, the time will interview in a moment. Here it is. 3:54.1, a new world record. 3:54.1, and Tokyo again as the three place getters in the 1500 metres show together. It's Peter Snell, John Davies, Joseph Odlazil, and the crowd simmers with the excitement. Onto the dais, Peter Snell, new world record holder, 3:54.1. Athlete supreme. He joined now by Joseph Odlazil from Czechoslovakia. Joseph Odlazil, second in the 1500 metres at Tokyo, and third in the 1500 metres at Tokyo, John Davies of the Tokoroa Track Club. Three supreme athletes.